is lots of sand at the beach. This is primarily clover, all growing tight in the water.
Just the private little beach.
All the birds.
Tastes good too.